I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to schedule to send an email from the Microsoft Outlook app. Have you ever wished you could compose an email and have it sent out at a specific time from Microsoft Outlook without having to be at your desk or on your phone to hit the send button? Whether you're planning ahead, working across time zones, or just trying to manage your email workflow more effectively, scheduling emails in the Microsoft Outlook app is a game changer. In this video, I'll show you how to schedule to send an email right from the Microsoft Outlook app on your mobile device. This feature is perfect for those who want to stay on top of their email game and communicate on their own terms. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Outlook app and then tap New Mail. A new message is displayed. Step 2. Fill out your email as you normally would. Tap the ellipses in the menu along the bottom of the screen after your email is ready to send. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Schedule Send. A Schedule Send window pops up. Step 4. Tap Choose a Time in this menu. A Choose a Time window opens. Step 5. Choose the day and time you want your email to be sent from Microsoft Outlook and then tap Send. You'll return to your Microsoft Outlook inbox where you'll see a message briefly display letting you know that your email message is scheduled to be sent. You can see your email you have scheduled to be sent at any time in your email drafts. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.